Gianluca, what's your name, boss?
Adam Ortega.
What's your experience, Gianluca?
My experience is that I was an amateur boxer in Italy. I was like supposed to turn pro. And now I'm trying to improve myself here and training as much as hard as I can.
How'd you get into boxing?
I'm sorry?
How'd you get into boxing?
Just, you know, finding a way to express my angry, my fighting spirit.
So you had anger, or you had ADD. What do you have?
What's the ADD?
Attention deficit disorder.
I don't know. Maybe both.
You're both. So what brought you into this gym?
This gym, it was like a friend of mine, is Thomas Gennaro, a good friend of mine. He was a former national champion. And he brought me in the Undisputed gym with Coach Joe Vargas 3 years ago. And now I just want to work out again with him. And so we kept in touch, and now we are settling a training camp.
Tell us about your boxing background.
I got a 28 amateur fights in Italy. And I was supposed to turn pro, then my fight was like upheld. And then I decided to move for a little bit here and try to see what happened.
And so you have 28 fights. Are you turning pro pretty soon? When are you looking to turn pro?
Yeah, I want to turn pro, actually. I don't think I want to do some more amateur boxing, but it's up to the coach, whatever he wants to do with me. So if you want me to box a little bit more than amateur, I will. I'll listen to it.
And what's the difference between Italy boxing and versus American boxing?
I can tell you that probably here is like much more focused on the power of shots. Like in Italy, it's like much more European boxing and stylish and make points. It's like a score system. And for me, that I actually am a brawler, fighter, an in-fighter, it's probably better this way, so I want to learn this way.
So you're a brawler?
Yeah, definitely.
So this is your first time in the United States?
No, it's my fourth time.
Fourth time?
Yeah.
And so when you came here, you said you're a brawler, so you face a lot of Mexican fighters who are...
Yeah, I've been so much fun. I was like sparring some guys even the last time I've been here with a coach. It was very fun. It was a very nice experience. And I want to learn not properly box, not just because I don't want to be just a fighter, I want to be a boxer.
And you got a message to your fans and everyone in Italy?
Yeah, my message to my friends in Italy is like, ragazzi, bisogna sempre fare del proprio meglio, sempre confrontarsi, non importa le persone che ci magari ci prendono in giro, ci dicono che non ce la possiamo fare o che semplicemente sperano che falliamo, non importa niente, non importa quello che importa, soltanto credere in noi stessi e credere in noi.
Who do you like, Triple G or Canelo?
Triple G.
What about the Mayweather and McGregor? Who do you like?
It's just a no-show. I don't think it's going to be that bad because they're going to make a lot of money. It's going to make a lot of people walking around the boxing. So I think it's going to be good for so many reasons. But actually, it's not a real fight. It's just a show for me.
And where do people follow you on social media?
I'm sorry?
On social media. Do you have Instagram, Facebook?
Yeah, I got Instagram and Facebook.
Can you tell them where to follow you? Where? Your name, Gianluca?
No, my on Instagram is Kokorokun46pack. It's a personal training account.
All right, there you have it, y'all. You have Gianluca training. Thank you.
You're very welcome.